how's that gonna look on YouTube? Like a friggin' amateur? This one might get hung up right where my left foot is, but that'll be okay. Just less chain has to drag it. Get you under me a little better. I think the best way to do it is probably you kind of standing back a little bit. Opening up the angles of our rope is over that crotch is helpful. I won't take a log, too big a log. shape. He's picking those up with the forklift. Can you imagine being a forklift operator and you can't push against a fence, right? Yeah, I don't know. I'm just, you know, I thought about it like an hour ago and I just kept letting you pile them there. Maybe the rest of these shouldn't be like that. If I was an equipment operator, I like it when things are piled against like a rock wall or a stump of a tree or something, but I don't, I'm not saying it's wrong, I'm just trying to think, you know, I don't fucking know. Yeah, no, I agree. Yeah, and if you, maybe that's the ticket. Pretty soon, though, you're going to be all the way out to the branches. Look at this whole tree. You're going to be all the way out to the branches and nowhere to put it. So you're kind of setting yourself up to either block yourself in or something, I don't know. We got the dingo, I'm not worried about it, but before that point, you might kind of reassess and think of a better plan. I don't know if I got one for you, but there's always something we can improve on, right? That's what Nate said. Nate said, you're doing great. And then we saw that. What do you think, Nate? I don't know. Is it smoke 30 yet? We're letting them run since we don't have much of a crotch up there. Shane, do you think I'm a jerk? Do you think I'm always right? Little center deal, nice balance. Couldn't do it again, but that time it worked. Okay. All right, what are we doing now? I don't know. We can do whatever we want. We don't think that cutting half this tree away is going to cause it to fail or anything. Should I just head right back up there?
Let's do it.
Should I get a ciggy while I'm down this low? What do you think, Shane? You're always right. Hey, I got two packs on the deck here. On the deck, I got two packs. Freaking good stuff. in a while pick up a pile like that with the dingo and drive it down there 30 more feet. And if you park it, don't park it right up against the chain link. Not that you were, but still, even 10 feet. And then if you ask a few roll on them, it's not a big deal. Because I'm always right. That must be right. Oh, thanks, boss. Pocket. I wonder if they went through the laundry.